Dan, how did I not know about all of this? It's like the owners of Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria, or rather the Fazbear Entertainment Company, has been hiding something from us. The killer is still out there, but where could the killer be?
Hello?
Hey.
Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant.
Of course not.
Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might want to stuff a metal endoskeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind, scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
What? Oh, no, both of them are awake. This is not good at all. What the hell? Where's Freddy? Screw that! I'm out of here!
Yeah.